There's a little white note on the gate by the road that a man put up yesterday. When we all saw it, we all ran out to see, just to see what it had to say. When we read it, our eyes filled with tears and we fell to the cold hard clay. Something about a mortgage, something about foreclosure, something about failing to pay. Oh, it was on the post by the general store that they put up that little sign. An auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of Lincoln Line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, and 30 years of bills to pay. Well, my daddy, he stopped talking. Day they held the auction, there was nothing left to say. Well, my mama's tears, they so freely fell as she walked amongst the flowers in the yard. And every number the auctioneer called, it was a blow to her precious heart. Every number that the auctioneer called meant another thing was sold that day. Till everything was auctioned, we just stood there watching, loaded up and drove it all away. Oh, it was on the post by the general store that they put up that little sign. Well, an auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of Lincoln Line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, and 30 years of bills to pay. The day they held the auction, there was nothing left to say. When we awoke early next morning, there was nothing for us to do. No grain in the granary, no hay in the mow, no cattle, no tractor, and no tools. So we loaded up the car with the clothes that we wore and a few things we managed to say. Mama read from the book, and we took one last look. Then we just drove away. Oh, it was on the post by the general store that they put up that little sign. Well, an auction sale day after tomorrow at the end of Lincoln Line. 30 years of farming, 30 years of heartache, and 30 years of daddy, he stopped talking. The day they held the auction, there was nothing left.